Entebbe Virus Center. This is the virus center, as you can see it there. Very organized. The research center for Uganda. And some time back, they were engineering. They were trying to find a cure for COVID. I don't know how far they are, but that is our research institute in Uganda. Another army truck. You know this area? We are in the area where the state house is. So security is so much strict here. We've got several barracks in this area. Everywhere you go, you find a barracks, an army barracks. Big man, Jebal, what is today? Some old house there, very old. They were built in the colonial days, in the 1950s, 1940s. Actually, Entebbe was once a capital city of Uganda. Was the administrative capital. Is it the right word, guys? Yes. During the colonial days, and it was transferred to Kampala. Right now, Entebbe is not yet a city. It's a municipality in Wakiso district. some weekend market alongside the road. Onze jukira. Welcome. Hello. So this is the hill where the set house is. That route also connects you to the airport. Here we are going to Entebbe Town.
chukubira ngo muunyiriza akamwa tukujanjaba no wonera ddala tuvumwa okugumukanga bwebasi okumekita amannyo kono okwekanga kanga tulina akabaana akekimiri n'akabaana akakyenvu kagobaerikeeka ebisiraani ebyokoola agatambo kono amajinni tuvumula namusuna wairini tuwonya nabuguma ekigeeto okuzaala omwana ngaayikiseemu tuwonya